Let him that have ears hear this. For 57 freaking years, Nigeria is still dancing in circles. What a shame.
Choose the right leader and let this kind of life.